हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन इंग्लिश क्लास एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द थर्ड चैप्टर द एनिमी रिटन बाय पर्ल एसबक. सो दिस स्टोरी इज आफ्टर वर्ल्ड वार सेकेंड. सो इन दिस चैप्टर द राइटर वॉन्ट टू डिस्क्राइब द सम ऑफ द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ वॉर. सो एज वी ऑल नो दैट सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर America and China, and this war was ended when America threw two bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. After that, this war stopped. So in this chapter we will also see that what happened when a American soldier went to a Chinese doctor and what happened after that time. So here a story starts from there. Here you are looking at two pictures, one man with a child. This child is Sadao, Dr. Sadao Hoki. He was a Japanese doctor who had studied in America, where he had also met his future wife Hana. Presently they lived in Japan with their two children, and like the rest of the world were indirectly involved in war. So here I want to tell you something about Sadao's childhood. Sadao had spent his childhood like an ordinary kid, climbing the trees and playing barefoot amongst the sea. His father had been a great inspirational force in his life, who had taught his son that our future depend on how we build it. We had been wholly devoted to Sadao's education and had sent him to America at 22 to learn surgery so that he could become a doctor. So his father has a dream that my child becomes a doctor. So his father is very serious about his son's studies. So at the age of 22, Sadao has sent to America for further studies to study the education of medicine or to become a surgeon. Then at the age of 30, Sadao returned to Japan and he also became a famous scientist and doctor. Sadao's surgical skills were indispensable to Japan. They are a strong point for Japan, for he was perfecting a discovery that would render wounds clean. As a result, when Japan went to war, Sadao was not sent with the troops because the Japan general had a condition for which he could have needed surgery. He trusted no one else but Sadao. So here till now we have studied that in this chapter we will learn about Dr. Sadao. So firstly I taught you that his father had a dream that his son become a famous doctor or surgeon. That's why his father has sent him to America to study the medical. So here he become a doctor. Then he came back again to Japan. When he came back there, his father was died. So before starting the chapter, I also want to tell you about his wife, that in America he met a girl named Hana. He liked this girl, but till he not know that she was a Japanese girl, he had not expressed his feelings for her, because he know very well that his father will never accept a girl who is not Japanese. So that's why till the time he was not sure that girl is a Japanese girl, he had not proposed her for marriage. But when he came to know that she is a Japanese girl, that time she proposed her for marriage and they get married and came back to Japan. And after the death of his father, this couple living on a beach with their two children. So Dr. Sadao and Hana with their two children were living on a seashore. One day there was a heavy fog and Sadao had returned home after spending a while watching the mist near the shore. So what was happening one day? That there was a fog on the seashore. On reaching home, his wife Hana opened the door and welcomed him lovingly. Sadao recalled how he had met her at an American professor's house. Showing regard for his father's feeling, he had waited to marry her until he was not sure that she was purely Japanese. Now they were happily living with their two children. While standing in the veranda, the couple suddenly saw a man flung out of the ocean. What happened? They were standing on the veranda and suddenly they saw one person coming out of the ocean. Dr. Sadao and Hana, thinking him to be a fisherman, ran towards him. Upon reaching the spot, they saw that when they go to the man, they saw that he was bleeding heavily. On a closer look, they saw that he was a white man with a gun wound on the right side of his lower back that had been opened by the ocean rock. Now what happened? When they came closer to the man, they came to know that he was a white man who had a gun wound and at the right side of his lower back that had been reopened by ocean rocks. Hana, his wife, Dr. Sadao's wife, just watched at the cap of the person. So on that cap it was written United States Navy. So now it was clear that this person was an American soldier. Sadao and his wife were in a problem because Sadao had found the man's cap bearing the letter USA Navy, which indicate that this man was perhaps a prisoner of war. The couple was patriotic, means they are very devoted to their country to the core, considering Americans to be their enemy. But on humane side in them did not allow them to toss back a wounded man into the wild rocky ocean. Now they are facing one dilemma, that on one side the person who was dying before them was an American soldier. So they were patriotic, they don't want to save the life of the man. But on the second hand, he was a doctor and it was a doctor's duty to save every person. So now they are, both of them are facing a big problem. They thought about the servants who would not approve of harboring an enemy in the house, knowingly fully well that it would affect Sadao's reputation. They still decided to go ahead and treat the person. Now they are deciding that what they could do. Firstly, they thought that he was an American soldier, so they would submit it to the army. But after some time, they decided to take the person to their home. The room in which they lodged the prisoner belonged to Sadao's father. It had a perfect Japanese setting without chairs or a phone bed. So the man was laid down on a deeply matted floor. Hana was hesitant to cover him with a silk quilt as he was very dirty. She decided to ask Yumi, now a third character, Yumi. Yumi was their mate, the nanny of their child, to wash him. Sadao decided to call the other servant. He checked the man's pulse and heartbeat, which was faint, and decided that he would have to operate him immediately. Now, Hana went to Yumi and asked her to follow her here. But the two servants were frightened at that time. That Sadao has told him that he was an American soldier. and the third one, the gardener. So three of the servant of this house refused to treat this man because according to them he was their enemy. Yumi, upon seeing the dirty white man, refused to wash him. So Hana went ahead to do the cleaning herself. So till here we have learned that Sadao and Hana brought the man to their home, but their servants are in an angry mood because they don't want any American soldier. Now Sadao entered the room with surgical equipment and told Hana that she would have to give her help if need. Hana, surprised or so much choked on to seeing all the blood and rain out to vomit, she soon turned and followed her husband direction, who told her to hold the anesthetic near the nostril of the patient. At this juncture, she recalled the stories about the suffering of prisoners and also what she had read in newspaper about the Japanese army. At the same time, she also recalled having read that the Japanese general Takima was a wife beater. So when they are operating the American soldier, Hana was in her deep thoughts that how the prisoner was beaten by the Japanese army. Sadao found the bullet near the kidney of the injured soldier and removed it. Hana had to serve him herself because her servant refused to help an enemy. A few days later, the